13th, a loss for Rick Colano. Mrs. Pennington, I don't have her first name, but she's in the orange Corvette here on the tower side, pairing up with Larry Kirkham, 69 vet. Stage one here on the tower side. Gorgeous 69 Chevelle SS there on the tower side of the Napa Know-How Lane. Daniel Miller, 72 Buick over there on the far side of the racetrack. Don't have any info on the tower side.
Thank you.
here first. We'll be doing 13 flat to 1395 for Thomas.
Torino
429 cubic inches of big block 4. John Miller, 65 Cutlass, 442.
Thank you.
Menzi there for the win, a 12.64 to a quicker 12.54, the loss for... Brian Tomlinson, 72 GTF, GTS, here on the tower side. Jurichow, 70 Buick Stage 1 here on the tower side. No info on the 69 Chevelle in their Napa know-how lane. Ken Gardner, the Buick GS here at the tower side of the racetrack. Napa Auto Care Center Lane. We're going up against Steve Artman, his 70 Chevelle. Version, so I have a name on the driver. GS here on the tower site, David Dupuis, 72 GTO. Thank you. 67 Chevelle SS.
Jim Jerkow, the 70
doing stage one, northern to our side of the track.
Thank you.
And David Dupuy, the 72 GTO here on the Napa Auto Care Lane for the win.
There for the win, and last but not least.
same here on the tower side of the racetrack. Take a nominal 50% fee. Kidding.